I'm gonna show you a trick for how you can cut this out without having to make any cuts to that area. Now using the hole I just made, I'm gonna take my jigsaw blade and start in the middle. And now we have the outlet hole with no cuts going to it.